Alright, so, I kind of, I didn't, I had to mute my mic here for the end of that fight, but we managed to get through it. I guess it was pretty difficult. Alright, okay, there's that challenge thing. I think we can do the challenge. The challenge is probably, like, might be easier. Hey, the new challenger lies just beyond that door.
This match will get red hot. And begin!
Oh, fuck. Oh, I can't dash through that. Right. What? How do you parry? Wait, what?
You're up.
I don't understand. Oh, I have to. Okay, I do have to extinguish the flames. No. The dash parry is just much easier. Nope. Okay.
This match will get red hot.
I mean, I do understand it. I think it's just, I think it's much easier than the night one. Nope. There it is. Nope. Nope. super sad. I didn't touch it. No, I dropped down right into the bell.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here
No, oh, fuck. Where's that? One more. No. Oh, the candles are lit. No. I shouldn't have dashed there. Really, I got hit. Oh my god, it spawned on me.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Is that? Nope. Almost got hit. Oh my god, he went right for me. No. Hey. Hey. One last. I keep on dying to the last one. there's that. Nope. Okay. All right, there it is. This rally in victory power, riches, more riches, more just two coins.
Here's a real high-class
bout. Oh, what? What? Okay.
Good day for us. Well done. Now go. Good day.
Okay. Well. Oh right, I'm too, that is a parry. Let me try Cuphead. How do you dodge that ball thing? No? Wait, is it dodge down? Maybe it's dodge down. I didn't see the bone.
Thank you.
second phase. I mean, what? How did I get hit? I did run into it, so I guess that was my fault. Like the tennis balls and the dog shooting or the cat shooting the balls at me, really stupid. Really, like if like you have to position yourself so that you don't get hit by the tennis balls, but it's harder than it seems. Oh come on, I was doing my ult. Nope, I still got hit by that. Where's my counter? I think when the rockets come, it's like the second half of this first phase. Oh, the boomerang bones. Forgot about the coming back. Okay, I just noticed what those are. Those are like supposedly clear hair balls. That is the surface. Oh, you can't touch the sides. Second phase. The fuck? Are you serious? Well, that is surprising, to say the least. I hate reverse controls like that, and I hate controls like that, so... I don't know, except to just go for it. Like, I'm extremely bad at things like that. Oh my god, why did I jump?
Nope.
okay. Have to get used to it. Oh my god, they forgot to dodge down. Nope. Well, why did I even do that? I'm pretty sure I was in the dodging of I was in the counter state, right? That was pretty lucky. Oh my god! Like, the plane went too close to it. Oh my god, I ran right into it. I mean, I have this first and second phase figured out. But figuring out it and actually... I got hit by the tennis ball in the end there. As I was saying, like, figuring it out and actually doing it without any... without taking any damage is another thing. Side is so annoying. You're hopefully I can get two, have 2 HP for the third phase. With these games, is like it's not about like how much you can actually accomplish. It's about like the skills and actually being like actually proceeding to your previous like your best. Or even do better than what you did best without taking any damage, or with taking as lower or less damage than what you did last time. So just being doing better than what you did in your last run, I think that's the whole point of these kind of games. So you learn from the mistakes, from the game's mechanics and etc etc. Oh my god, I ran into it. I wanted to parry that, but ran into it. Ran into the red one instead. Like the laser is so fast. Really difficult to... So first, like, I need to read the lasers, and I also need to read the lasers when I'm upside down. Thank you. it again. Where's my... Where's my counter? Let me try this. What is control B? I'm not paying attention. I feel like there's just too much going on. Oh, this is the difference in the controls. Oh, I see. I was like, wait, what? Oh, okay, so it does help you in this way, but if... Okay, I see. I think I may be, like, better, I may get more use... have an easier time with this kind of control than the other one. Than the reverse control. I mean, learning the controls is like... Getting used to the controls is one thing. And actually controlling a character is another. Pretty good first phase. Come on.
Here's a real
high class. Okay. Yeah, I'm like, I can get... I can get more used to the non-reversing the controls. Even though it's a, like, still a little bit weird to have to fix which way it's move and which way it's looking up and down. But it is way easier for me. Oh, where's my dodge? I keep forgetting. Upside down, like, especially, I think the this B control is much better if you're upside down. But for the side, it's a little bit confusing. It's a little bit more confusing on the side. But I think it's like, the upside down is so much easier. That's why, like, I'm just gonna stick to it. And I think even on the side, even though I have to use the up and down arrows instead of left and right arrows, it's still okay. Are you serious? Like, I have to... I guess I can dodge? I haven't, like, I'm not used to using the dodge button to dodge these attacks. Okay. Okay, there we go. Nope. Wait, what? Oh, I was I trying to use up and down when I'm up and upside down? I guess that's like the downside to it, like you have to change your controls. Why did I think I mispressed the jump button. Okay, let's go. Okay, three, and then I go to here. That laser, okay, I didn't see this laser down here.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Three HP. Okay, three HP to the third phase, and I lose one immediately.
Here's a real high class bout. Now go.
Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, I
a great friend.
It's the lasers. I mean, it shouldn't be hard. Like after, like the controls is not the problem anymore. It's just that I'm not seeing the lasers coming in. I didn't take any damage. I didn't take any damage. Oh my god, there's more. Shit. Oh, I did it. Oh my god. Wow. Oh shit, that was scary. Oh, super meter, I guess it's when you actually have to use it. You have to use it on the box for the super meter to go. Pineapple mint. There's nothing as a this lighthouse. Hey, young fry. I'm hot on the trail of a mystery, but I'm stumped. A contest of skill, a broken artifact, this eerie graveyard. I have discovered potent astral energy in all of these places. There must be an order, a method to it. I've heard of a hidden boss. Sort of like a hidden boss in this DLC, but I don't know what that is or how to unlock it. Okay, so it's gonna be another dash and counter thing. What? Oh. That's tricky? That's pretty tricky. Nope.
A great slam and then some. You're up.
I can take it slow, actually.
This match will get red hot. Here goes. Can
I only parry something once? I need something close, like this thing? Oh! There's now like this thing underneath as well that shoots projectiles. I can't be only looking at the top. Nope. Need something like close? That farther enough? No. Okay, that's good. That's good. Okay, somehow back. Can't parry these guys far enough. Nope. That's not even the final phase. But that's the first phase is triggering the bottom thing, and then it's tough. It's very tough. I wonder what happens if I use Miss Chalice. We're gonna try Miss Chalice. let's try Miss Chalice. The parry is better. Oh shit, didn't see the bottom. You had to juggle it. so difficult. Did I really get hit there?
This match will get red hot.
Oh my god, like, I was in the parry though. I was like doing the parry. I mean, this parry is obviously much easier. That parry is onto the wrong direction. Nice, I reached it. No! Wait, I only reached the final phase? Was very fast, in my opinion. Felt like it was very fast. I mean, this dash parry can be much easier. Come on. No? No. There it is. Okay. I mean, of course, this. I think Miss Chalice is just. I can't get used to her double jumping, and she's really good at doing these challenges. Because of the parry, but I guess except for the horse one, because the horse you have to actually jump, it's much better for the jump.